A woman survives one of the latest shootings, this one on the Dan Ryan overnight. Now, we counted at least 12 bullet holes in the car that she was a passenger in. That shot up SUV pulled up at the University of Chicago emergency room. Someone started shooting at the vehicle on the Dan Ryan early this morning around 2:30. Bullets missed a male driver and a little girl in the back seat. Police shut down southbound lanes near 47th and found more than 20 shell casings. All lanes are now reopened.